This coming New Year's will mark 2 years since my daughter Monique Bau was kidnapped and murdered.
Wanda Williams Bau has spent a lot of time in courtrooms over the last 2 years since her daughter Monique was murdered, this time for Elsa Segura, who was convicted of aiding and abetting first-degree murder for calling Monique to set up a phony house showing so that two men could kidnap the realtor, torture her, and kill her.
She could have been a hero. She could have warned Monique. She could have warned her that that showing was fake.
Wanda noted in her victim impact statement at Segura's sentencing that the defendant, who survived the 35W bridge collapse in her youth and went on to become a probation officer, showed no emotion in her trial. And Segura was among just a few people in the courtroom with a dry eye when Wanda shared this.
Monique's oldest daughter, Legend, said to me a couple weeks ago, she said she wants to die. And I said, no, baby, why would you say that? And she said, because I want to see my mommy. And she said, you can bring me flowers. And I know she was referring to the times that we bring Monique flowers to her grave.
By law, Judge Peter Cahill had to give Segura a life sentence, just like he gave the two men who actually killed Monique. But he added that Segura deserves it.
Because you could have stopped this from happening. And so it is not an injustice.
Three defendants down, now Monique's mom has two more trials yet to go.
Elsa Segura's boyfriend, Lyndon Wiggins, is set for trial in May. Police believe he orchestrated the plot to kidnap Monique to try to find her boyfriend with whom Wiggins was feuding. The fourth defendant set for trial is Shante Davis, the sister of one of the killers and girlfriend of the other. Back to you, Rena.
Justice served, but I can't believe that mom still has to go through two more trials. All right.
Terrible.
Thank you, Lou.